Shopping gives you an appetite. We Greeks call this souvlaki. It's our equivalent for a hot dog. It's made of lamb and onions skewered together. To eat it, you need two hands and a lot of determination. When a girl goes shopping, she needs two things, some money and some men to do the carrying. From the jewelry